Want to see how long it takes to print some of these big pieces that I do? Here we go. Well, this is a piece of a base for cable, and you can't really tell, but this has been a 34-hour piece, and it's still only 59% done. It still has 13 hours to go. There's another piece for this same cable project. This one has been going now for, almost 22 hours. Still got a little over, almost 2 hours left. Yay! It doesn't include the extra 247 hours it took to print the figure. Ah!